It's Friday, April 25th, 2008. I'm James Kotecki. Welcome to the show. Hillary Clinton now says she is ahead in the popular vote. But as CNN reports, Barack Obama's camp disagrees. The dispute hinges on whether you count Michigan and Florida, those two pesky contests that weren't supposed to be legitimate, but gosh darn it, people voted anyway. The popular vote itself is, of course, not the official way a nominee is chosen, but Clinton hopes her popular vote argument will get superdelegates to give her the nomination. But first, we really need to settle this once and for all. Should we count Michigan and Florida? Well, let's look at their records. Florida contains Orlando, which gives us Disney World, but it also gave us the band O-Town. Michigan gave America useful things like cars, but it also produced Kid Rock. Yeah! And so the question of legitimacy remains an open one. Next, Congressman James Clyburn, the third-ranking Democrat in the House, has told Reuters that he has heard speculation that Hillary Clinton is only staying in the race to try to ensure Obama's eventual defeat, setting her up for another run in 2012. The New York Times reports that Clyburn believes Bill Clinton's behavior in the primary is bizarre in light of his recent comments about race. It's all very bizarre. Up is down, left is right, white is black. Well, actually not that last one. That's kind of why Bill Clinton's in trouble. Finally, John McCain speaking some harsh words in the Ninth Ward of New Orleans. As the AP reports, talking about Hurricane Katrina, he promised that never again will a disaster of this nature be handled in the terrible and disgraceful way it was handled. Wow, what a criticism of the Bush administration. McCain clearly trying to open up some distance between himself and the man he is trying to succeed. In fact, it would not surprise me if McCain also starts to criticize what many believe is the administration's greatest failure, the decision to go to war in Iraq.
You want to pull out of Iraq? Well, I say no surrender.
Or maybe not. Well, that's it for today's hit. Check out politico.com/nothing for more stories. And don't worry, whether you want it all or nothing at all, whatever that means, we'll be more than happy to give it to you right here on Kotecki TV.